United hosting Cuyahoga Heights in week number 12. We'll pick it up in the first quarter. Cuy Heights on the move, but the United defense comes up big, forcing the turnover. Dallas McCracken comes up with the fumble recovery. But a short time later, Cuy Heights at the United goal line, and Cuy Heights would punch it in courtesy of Francis Connors. Cuy Heights with a 7-0 lead, and United falls in the end 26-7. The Eagles finish the campaign at 10-2.